Assalamu alaikum class 8. Alright guys, so today we are going to do poem number 5, last lesson of the afternoon, and it's written by D.H. Lawrence. So this is section number 1 and the topic is summary and its theme, okay? And today we are going to do two topics, okay? Summary and its theme. But at the end of the this video, you are also going to get the homework, okay? A written homework as well. Alright, so first of all, we are going to discuss about the topic and a little description about the picture as well. Alright, so guys, can you see this picture here, okay? And you can see two characters here, okay? Basically, there are two characters, okay? At one side, the teacher is standing, okay? And so basically, this is a representation of a classroom, okay? Some students are sitting and they are laughing, okay? That shows that the behavior of the children is not serious, okay? They are not sitting seriously in the class and they are not even learning, okay? That is why the teacher is scolding at them, okay? Can you see the expression of the teacher as well, okay? Because he's scolding at the students, okay? Because maybe the students are not listening to the teacher, right? So that is why, so we can call the students as mischievous students, okay, who do not listen or who do not pay attention or pay heed to the to whatever the teacher says, okay, says to the students. Okay, so teacher is basically frustrated here, right? Alright, so now we have, so basically there are two characters in this poem. First character is about the teacher and the second character is about the students, okay, mischievous students, okay, and a frustrated teacher. Alright, so now we are going to move on to words, our next topic that we are going to study, discuss, is about the poet, okay, D.H. Lawrence. So this poem has been written by D.H. Lawrence. Okay, and he was born in 1885 and died in 1930. Okay, he was an author, poet, and painter. He's a poet and painter as well. Okay, so he is better known for his novels than his poetry. However, his poetry is of a very high quality. Okay, his poetry that was of very high quality. Last lesson of the afternoon was written in 1912 and it was written by D.H. Lawrence at the time when he was teaching in Croydon, okay? Croydon near London. When he was teaching in London, okay? At the time when he was teaching in London, then he has written this poem. Lawrence became disillusioned with the work. Disillusioned, that means disinterested with the work, okay? And in England at this time, the government had made education compulsory. उस टाइम पे जब व्हेन ही वाज टीचिंग ठीक है द एजुकेशन वाज मेड कंपलसरी इन लंदन ठीक है मेनी पीपल्स मींस स्टूडेंट्स ठीक है स्टूडेंट्स को हम अदर वर्ड इज यूज्ड फॉर स्टूडेंट्स एज पीपल्स सो दे हैड नो डिजायर टू लर्न बट वर स्टिल फोर्स टू अटेंड स्कूल ठीक है बिकॉज द गवर्नमेंट हैड मेड इट कंपलसरी फॉर द एजुकेशन फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स सो बट द स्टूडेंट्स डिडंट हैव एनी डिजायर टू लर्न बट स्टिल दे वर फोर्स टू अटेंड द स्कूल एंड लर्न ठीक है So the teacher felt that teacher is basically the D.H. Lawrence, okay? So he felt that their time at school was futile and his time too. Okay, that means he thinks that his time and the time of the students, okay, is waste, okay? Is kind of wasting because they are not studying and the teacher who is D.H. Lawrence, okay? They are the teacher is scolding at the students. He is basically wasting his time, energy and strength on students because students are not listening to him, okay? They are not studying properly and they are not getting good grades as well. Okay, so he abandoned teaching and became a full-time author. Alright, so that is why he became disillusioned from teaching, okay? From his work and from his teaching career and that is why he abandoned means that he left teaching and became a full-time author because he was basically an author and he was a poet as well, okay? So he became a full-time author after he abandoned or left teaching. Alright, so now we are going to move on towards the summary,